A step in recognizing a mouset fly is to look at their body color. Metallic black body color with body size less than 10 mm indicates a genus called Hydrotia. If the eyes appear concave when viewed laterally, the species is Hydrotia spinigera. For non-metallic mucidae, the thorax must have 4 longitudinal stripes. Dark body with yellowish abdomen and hairy pleuron belong to a species named Musca domestica. Grayish body and abdomen with orange tinge at the tip of the abdomen. Equipped with orange antenna and bare arista, the species is Syntesomaya nudiceta. For sarcophagid flies, they must have thorax with 3 longitudinal stripes. With bare propleuron, with orange coloration at the tip of abdomen and orange antenna, the species is Parasarcophaga ruficornis. Another species that has hairy propleuron and a pair of dorsocentral DSC setae on its scutellum is from genus Bocheriscus.